This is Harry. Harry's a big boy. Just gonna run my hands over. I've already pre-marked these ones, so hip across and up. Here's a hand, earth underneath it, high on a quick angle, dividing it into three. Just go through underneath here to turn this one bottom. They are paddock buddies, these two, but on point safety. All right, we're all weight on leg, got hip. That was a big boy. I've got all weight on this leg, which is good. She took, Glamour took a little bit longer because she just wouldn't stand still. Yeah, Glamour took a while because she just kept picking up her feet.
Bit of a challenge.
Yes.
He only wants you to scratch his
butt. He does, I know. That's right, I'm just going to ignore him. Because otherwise he's going to keep doing it. Just ignore Aragon. Apart from my computer, you might want to move my computer.
Go on, keep it over there.
Yeah, that's fine.
I like to make things fall.
Oh, yeah.
He's pretty good on knocking stuff out with his legs.
Uh-huh.
Because he likes to watch it wobble.
What a strange horse.
He doesn't like what I was saying about Harry. Any attention is good attention.
Yeah.
So he bangs things if people touch him. Or growl at him, or push on him. Like what you just doing, you know, how you're just trying to move Harry and he's getting his scratch.
Yeah, he likes it.
Yeah, well, that's what Catherine's taught him.
Oh, bad habit for a big horse.
Now I've got your finger means nothing because people around don't realise they're winning. Yeah.
be an hour.
Before she's bum over?